let's discuss some examples. Find the coordinates of the point which divides the joint of -1, 7 and 4, -3. Okay, these are the line segment endpoints x1, y1 and x2, y2 in the ratio of 2:3. Okay, here using section formula, we know x-coordinate. X-coordinate is m1, x2 plus m2, x1 by m1 plus m2. Y-coordinate, m1, y2 plus m2, y1 by m1 plus m2. Okay, here m1 equal to 2, m2 is 3, 2:3. Here points x1, y1 is -1, 7, x2, y2 is 4, -3. Okay, these values substitute in the section formula. Okay, m1, x2. M1 is 2 into x2 is 4 plus m2. M2 is 3 into x1 is -1. M1 plus m2, 2 plus 3. This is x coordinate. Y coordinate is m1, 2 into y2 is -3. M2 is 3 into y1, 7 by M1 plus M2, 2 fours are 8, 3 into -1, -3, 2 plus 3, 5, 2 into -3, -6, 3 sevens are 21, 2 plus 3, 5, 8 minus 3, 5, 5 by 5, -6 plus 21, this is plus 15 by 5, 5, 5, 1 time. 5 3 times. Okay, therefore coordinates of the points are 1, 3. Okay, x coordinate 1, y coordinate 3. Next example, find the coordinates of the points trisection. Find the coordinates of the points trisection of the line segment joining 4, -1 and -2, 3. Okay, see, this is line segment, points are x1, 4, -1, b, x2, y2. Okay, these are the end points. Next, find the coordinates of the points trisection of the line segment. Trisection, tri means 3 equal parts. Okay, trisection means 3 equal parts. See, this is 1 part, 2, 3. These 3 parts are equal. Okay, trisection of the line segment. Okay, it means 3 equal parts. Suppose this is K. Okay, this is a point P. Here point is Q. Okay, here P divides line segment. This is P, 4, -1, -2, 3. Okay, this part is 3K. Remaining part is 2K. K plus K. 2K. Okay. Here M1 by M2. M1 by M2 ratio is K by 2K. It is 1:2. Okay. In same way, Q divides line segment in the ratio of 2K this is k. Okay, k divides line segment in the ratio of 2k by k. This is 2:1. Okay, p divides in the ratio of 1:2. Q divides line segment in the ratio of 2:1. Okay, use section formula. Section formula is m1x2 plus m2x1 by m1 plus m2 y coordinate, m1y2 plus m2y1 by m1 plus m2. Okay, first coordinates of p, p divides in the ratio of 1:2. Okay, coordinates of p, here m1:2, ratio is 1:2. Here x1 is 4, x2 is y1 is -1, x3 is -2, y2 is -3. Okay, m1 is 1:x2, x2 is -2 plus m2 is 2 into x1 is 4 by m1 plus m2, 1 plus 2 y coordinate, m1 y2, 1:, y2 is -3 plus m2 is 2 into y1 is -1, m1 plus m2, 1 plus 2. 1 into minus 2, minus 2. 2 4s are 8. 1 plus 2, 3. 1 into minus 3, minus 3. 2 into minus 1, minus 2. 1 plus 2, 3. G is equal to minus 2 plus 8. 6 by 3, comma. Minus 2, minus 3, minus 2. Minus 5 by 3. 3 2 times. Okay, here p coordinates 2 comma minus 5 by 3. Okay, here p 2 comma minus 5 by 3 divides the line segment in the ratio of 1:2. Okay, next coordinates of q. Q divides line segment in the ratio of 2:1. Okay, 2k by k. It is 2:1. Okay, here coordinates of Q is m1. M1 is 2 into x2. x2 is -2. M2 is 1 into x1 is 4 by m1 plus m2. 2 plus 1. M1 is 2 into y2 is -3 plus m2 is 1 into y1. y1 is -1 by m1 plus m2. 2 plus 1. Okay. 2 into -2, -4. 1 into 4, 4. 2 plus 3. 2 plus 1, 3. 2 into -3, -6. 1 into -1, -1. 2 plus 1, 3. Okay, minus 4 plus 4, 0 by 3, it is 0, minus 6 minus 1, minus 7 by 3. Okay, hence coordinates of the points q is 0 comma minus 7 by 3. Okay, it is divide line segment in the ratio of 2:1. Okay. x coordinate 0, y coordinate minus 7 by 3.